What is the meaning of the word baccarat? As a noun, a card game played in casinos in which two or more punters gamble against the banker. The player wins who holds two or three cards that total closest to nine. Baccarat is spelled B-A-C-C-A-R-A-T. Baccarat.